members, do you have a copy of the information?
Your Honor, I have a copy of probable cause statement, but not the information.
Okay, you got to print that up. Good afternoon, Mr. Rodriguez. Sir, you do qualify for court-appointed attorney.
I'll be meeting you.
I'm going to appoint Aaron Jeffers.
Your Honor, Mr. Rodriguez.
The victim present by phone. Excuse me.
Hello.
Admittedly, not criminal laws, but laws related to driving without a valid license, careless driving.
You're not a criminal.